السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm standing on one of the minarets of the Haram and we can now see the beautiful grave بقيع الغرقد. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala cause my burial and all of yours to be buried in this beautiful blessed graveyard. Our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that whoever is buried in Baqi' I will be a intercessor, a shafi' for him on the day of judgment. And I make a sincere dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that my burial and all of our burials is in this blessed graveyard. And if you look over here, this is the grave of the family of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is alleged over here that Al-Abbas, that Al-Hasan ibn Ali, that Zain al-Abidin, the great grandson of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that Ja'far al-Sadiq, the Al al-Bayt are buried in this particular place. And then over here where the guards are the three daughters of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ruqayya and Umm Kulthum and Zainab. And over here in the middle, right in the center of the screen, that is the wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Aisha and Safiya and Hafsa, and all of the nine wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam are buried over there. And then if you keep on going where you see the people are walking, they continue going straight. And then if you see over there in the center, I don't know how clear is it on your screen, but on the center right there, that is the grave of Ibrahim ibn Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the son of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then you keep on going all the way to the end where the people are congregated, where you see the two blue signs over there. That is the grave of Uthman ibn Affan radiallahu anhu. The Sahaba had to bury him far away in the middle of the night so that the insurrection did not harm his body. There was a rebellion going on and they were the ones who massacred Uthman, and Allah Azza wa Jalla accepted his Shahada, and that is his burial over there. And once again, this is the beautiful grave of Baqi' al-Gharqad, and we're happening to make this video at the sunrise, so we have a very beautiful image of the city of the Prophet sallallahu. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send peace and salutations upon the one who made this city blessed and who made dua to make this city blessed. Jazakumullahu khairan. And also we have a special request from the brother who allowed me to come up here. He makes a special request for all of you to make sure that you make dua for him as well, and for his family, that Allah azza wa jalla bless him. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.